Day 43 of painting my mom's rocks even after she noticed.
Monks and squirrels. And of course there were deer. Strong, swift-footed animals who could leap and bound gracefully along the narrow trails. And all the other creatures admired them, for they were the true princes of the forest. Early one spring morning, Friend Owl, who had been out hooting all night, was just settling down in his tree for a comfortable day's sleep, when all of a sudden, he heard a loud thumping sound.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up, Friend Owl!
Friend Owl blinked open his big eyes, and there, standing at the foot of his tree, he saw a young rabbit by the name of Thumper.
Hey, what's going on around here?
The new prince is born! Come on, you better hurry up!
And that's exactly what Friend Owl did. He flapped his big wings and flew straight